I'm Jillian Greeks with the Six on Your Side headlines. Boise police and the State Department of Fish and Game are investigating after several ducks and geese at Julia Davis Park were shot with blow darts. Some ducks were shot in their heads and necks. One was shot in its wing, and they are still alive. Authorities say it likely happened Wednesday evening or early Thursday. If you have any information on who's responsible, you can call Crime Stoppers anonymously at 208-343-COPS. The Canyon County Sheriff's Office has a new way to identify people when they book into jail. It's called the Iris Biometric Identification System, and it allows them to scan and map a person's eye. Using the new technology, police say they can learn a person's identity in a matter of seconds. Canyon County is the first county in Idaho to use this new system. It's already being used in 47 other states across the country. Phase 2 of the JA and Katherine Albertson Foundation Whitewater Park is officially underway. The city of Boise broke ground Thursday. Phase 2 will include another controllable wave, as well as two other features built with rocks that will produce natural hydraulics. The new recreational opportunities will go along with the current wave, which is popular with both kayakers and river surfers. The city hopes the Whitewater Park will be finished by next summer. All right, let's take a look at our forecast on this Friday with Rachel Garceau. Hey.
Hey there, Jillian. Well, after our very wet Thursday, where we picked up some measurable rain, finally for the first time in months across the Treasure Valley, the skies have cleared out overnight. That led to a very cold start to our Friday, even a foggy start in many places with that precipitation still in play. But for the most part, we'll have sunshine to kick off the day. Unfortunately, that sunshine is short-lived. We'll hit a high of 61 degrees in Boise this afternoon with overcast skies expected by this evening. That could lead to some overnight showers and some mountain snow possibly tomorrow morning and then off and on throughout the day above about 6,000 feet. Temperatures across the entire Treasure Valley remain about 10 degrees below average today. Low 60s from Ontario out to Mountain Home, just upper 50s. The highs for the Magic Valley, 50 degrees expected in Stanley and McCall with sunny skies there to start the day, and then clouds increasing in the mountains as well. For your Saturday, a slight chance of some showers will pop up. The BSU game may get a sprinkle or two tomorrow afternoon, but most of that rain activity will stay isolated to the mountains tomorrow. A high of just 58 though to kick off the weekend. More sunshine, but still cool Sunday with highs in the low 60s. For your very latest news and weather headlines, be sure to visit 6onyourside.com.